Well, myself, I'm Omkar Budhale, age 30, from Kolhapur, Maharashtra. And I've started this journey 15 days back. And the motto behind this journey was to create a record, covering 12,000 plus kilometers in under 30 days, traveling three countries, that's India, Nepal, and Bhutan. Sikkim is very wonderful. It's like heaven. All clouds everywhere. The journey was good. The hill station, the road, it was very scenic, the beauty, the rivers. Today is day 15th and I've covered exactly 6,150 kilometers right now in Gangtok. And from here, I'll be moving to Bhutan. So I've done already Varadara, Gujarat, Jaipur, Rajasthan, then Delhi, Chandigarh, Manali, Ladakh. I've done the world's highest motorable road. Then from there, I've come back to Delhi, to Lucknow. I did Taj Mahal in Agra, and then I entered from Sonoli. I did Butwal, Pokhara, Kathmandu, Ithari, and from Ithari I've reached to Gangtok. The motto behind riding this far across three countries on the road alone, solo, is road safety. I want people to be aware that if you follow traffic rules, if you obey everything, wear helmet, wear seat belts, follow everything on, follow the rules, you'll be safe on the road. If you want to reach to a destination early, I would recommend you start early rather than rushing and reaching there 5 minutes early or 10 minutes early. You're risking your life for those 5-10 minutes. So I would recommend start early and follow traffic rules.
What did you find on Gangtok's traffic?
Traffic is very good, sensible. People wait in the queue, they do not jump anywhere. And they do support other people. If someone is in a hurry, they'll give you a path to go, and the police, the traffic management is done wonderfully.
So did you confront any jam?
I did face few jams on the way, but still, those were manageable jams.